And we'll kickstart this edition with some breaking news just coming in. A complaint has been filed against Mehbooba Mufti over her claims of Aryan Khan being attacked for his Khan surname. Delhi-based lawyer has filed a complaint with the police for trying to create enmity between communities for her statement on the Aryan Khan drug case. The complainant in this case has accused Mehbooba Mufti of trying to create hatred and unrest among communities. Anisha Mathur, a legal correspondent, is getting us more details on that story. Anisha, has this petition been admitted in court just yet?
Well, still, just let me clarify, this is not a petition before court. It's a complaint that has been sent to the Commissioner of Police of Delhi, asking the Delhi police to initiate an FIR on the complaint filed by a Delhi-based lawyer, saying that the statement made by Mehbooba Mufti, who's a senior political leader, who's an influential figure, is an attempt to create enmity and mischief and sort of pit the one community against the other for her statement saying that Aryan Khan was arrested and is being targeted because of his religion, because of his surname. Now, whether or not the Delhi police takes any action against Mehbooba Mufti on the strength of this complaint is something we'll have to wait and see. Just this evening, this complaint has been sent to the Delhi police commissioner saying that action should be initiated under section 153. Of the IPC against Mehbooba Mufti. Now, of course, this is a political statement and the political row has broken out over this entire issue. But we'll have to wait and see what happens next. Back to you.
Anisha Mathur, thanks for getting us details. So, Anisha, with that clarification, it is not a legal case just yet, but an attempt has been made to file a police complaint against Mehbooba Mufti. And more news coming in at this time. This has got to do with the Lakhimpur KD violence case. A court in Lakhimpur has sent Union Minister's son, Ashish Mishra, 3-day police custody. Well, the SIT, remember, looking into this entire matter, is going to be interrogating the Union Minister's son when they have his custody for 3 days. They are going to be interrogating him over the Lakhimpur violence case, that violence, in fact, that took place on the 3rd of October. The police initially had sought a 14-day custody of Ashish Mishra. However, they have not got the 14-day custody. They have got 3-day police remand for the questioning.
कोर्ट ने 3 दिन की पुलिस कस्टडी रिमांड आशीष मिश्रा की मंजूर कर लिया. हमारे साथ बात करने के लिए यादव जी है. इसके यादव जी, सर, कितने दिन की रिमांड, कितने दिन की अर्जी दी गई थी, क्या हुआ?
प्रोसिक्यूशन द्वारा 14 दिन की रिमांड की मांग की गई थी, परंतु न्यायालय द्वारा 3 दिन का रिमांड स्वीकृत किया गया है. दिनांक 12/10/21 से की प्रातः 10 से 15/10/21 की प्रातः 10 बजे तक.
क्या शर्तें हैं, क्या उनको ले जाया जा सकता है?
शर्तें हैं, उनका मेडिकल कराया जाएगा, प्रताड़ित नहीं किया जाएगा और अधिवक्ता उनके दूर से परिस्थितियों को बात कर सकेंगे.
मतलब अगर वो कहीं पे घटना स्थल पर ले जाएंगे तो वकील साथ में होगा?
अब तो आदेश में है.
आदेश में है कि जब भी आशीष मिश्रा को ले जाएंगे तो वकील के साथ ले जाएंगे. और एक बार फिर से हम जानना चाहेंगे कितने बजे से कितने बजे तक रहेगी?
12/10/21 की सुबह 10 बजे से 15/10/21 की प्रातः 10 बजे तक.